It feels so good to hate Roper, doesn't it?